Lunchbox snacks don't get much better than these mini ham, cheese and rice muffins. They're so quick and easy to make and are made with ingredients you probably already have. And you can make them ahead and freeze. Just combine ham, garlic, rice, zucchini, corn, cheese and egg. Spoon the mixture into a greased mini muffin tray and bake for 20 minutes or until the egg is set. Let them sit in the muffin tray for about 2 minutes before removing. They're cheesy, easy and delicious, and they make the perfect afternoon tea snack or lunchbox fill-up.